Is it on?
Okay.
Just getting everything ready. I'll don't even worry about it. Oh, this is different. Okay. All right. You ready, guys? You good? Oh, they changed the game. They keep changing the game. Oh, I clicked on something. What I click? Cancel. We're still live. All right. Don't touch anything. I'm just gonna go and hope that you guys are there. Fascinating. Let's take it back to the first record, Southern Fried Soul. Available only at miaborders.com, I think. Digital format only. It's out of print. I found one last copy upstairs going through my grandma's stuff, unopened. Classic Florence. It's called Walk On By. So you're leaving, yeah. Maybe there's a door. 'Cause I don't need you bringing me down no more. Don't waste your time saying goodbye. 'Cause I don't want you, I don't need you anymore tonight. Gonna lose your mind. So true, I don't believe you, no, and baby neither do you, oh no, oh no, oh you promised me, all the stars in the sky, hey, forever and a day, love, but it was all a lie. Yeah, baby, walk on back. Yeah, baby, walk on by. Ooh-wee. Welcome, welcome. Hello. Sorry if you were with me at 6 o'clock. Facebook has again changed this whole interface, and so I'm trying to figure it out. So the first couple minutes, you just fast forward through that when you go to watch this again. But thank you again for being here with me. I hope y'all are enjoying your Tuesday, as my grandmother used to say, Tuesday. I don't know why. She also said she didn't say that. She also said advertisement. Very strange, peculiar lady. She's the best of us all. Big ups. Gonna be doing some tunes. Some of you guys sent me some requests. Hello. Yeah, let me know where you are. I miss going to Key West, Dawn. We were trying to get back there in July, which maybe is still a possibility. Who knows? We'll see. But it's my home away from home. Key West, Green Parrot, in the hizzy. Marky B, in the house. You know it, man. Okay. We have the red ones. Hey. White hickeys. Red shoes, white hickeys. Shoelaces are for punks. Unless you like shoelaces. You know they're better for arch support. So, respect. California. Cool, cool. Maryland. Hey. All right. Fantastic. Everybody requests this one. Makes me worry about what you guys are going through in your hearts, because I know what I was going through in my heart when I wrote it, but this is a jam, apparently. It's a bop. This is called Find Another Lover. Built a love from the bottom. Now you're walking away. You said you found somebody who makes you want to change. But how can it be when the best thing that happened to you is me? You could find another lover if you want to go, but you never find another lover like me. You could try every trick, put it on show, but you never ever put it down like me. You can waste your time running down a dime, but you never ever measure up to me. You could find another lover if you want to go, but you never find another me. Said we had something special. You said we had something real. And now you're calling me crazy. Don't know how to feel. How can this be? I'm beside myself. In this bed with you and me. You can find another lover if you wanna go, but you never find another lover like me. You can try every trick, putting on show, but you never ever put it down like me. You can waste your time running down a dime, but you never ever measure up to me. You can find another lover if you wanna go, but you never find another me. Why you want this girl to end? a brand new side. You can find another lover if you wanna go, but you never find a mother like me. You could try every trick putting on a show, but they'll never ever put it down like me. You can waste your time running down a dime, but they'll never ever measure up to me. You can find another lover if you wanna go, but you never find another me. You can find another lover if you wanna go, but you never find a motherfucker like me. You can try every trick putting on a show, but they'll never ever put it down like me. You can waste your time running down a dime, but they'll never ever measure up to me. You'll never find another me. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. 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 No, 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 no.
Are you licking yourself during this? Take that in another room. Oh, I hope y'all can't hear that. My word. That is deeply upsetting. Lakeview in the house. Uh-oh, Seventh Ward in the house. Oh, goodness. Thank you, Melissa. Thank you, Arsene. Appreciate y'all. Thank you, Julie. Some other people. Oh, my phone is freaking out. Rebecca. Appreciate it. Hey, Suzanne. I don't know why I yelled. Sorry. I just got excited. Connelly's in Greenville. We had a great time playing with y'all. Whoo! Let's do it. Let's be back. I can't wait to be back. I live alone for a reason. So I really enjoy my solitude. But obviously, it would be nice to get out and see you guys, see my family. Hug a stranger. I don't know. Feeling it. I started a 30-day app challenge because I'm most certainly not keeping up with my diet. I don't know about you guys. I'm taking advantage of groceries being delivered to my home. And I feel deeply ashamed every time I reorder cereal and or Oreos. I tip generously. But there's still a lot of guilt, so I'm doing my sit-ups as punishment. And my regular planks, side planks. Oh, yeah. Oh, hey, Monique, how you doing? Thank you for being here. Appreciate you. All right. I guess I'll do it. I don't know how many of y'all are from New Orleans, how many of y'all are Saints fans. Yeah, I'm going to talk about them every week. I talk about them every show. You already know. What's going on with this? Uh-oh. Guys, nobody told me that was flat. Oh. Oh. Haircuts at home. That's a lie. I've been cutting my hair at home anyway. So last night, ESPN replayed the home dome coming game from 2006 when Steve Gleason blocked the punt and changed the trajectory of the Saints, I like to believe, and did a lot for this city. So this goes out to Steve. I'm wearing the shirt. I'm not going to stand up because then I'll knock everything over. This is 37, but it's upside down. Oh, there you go. This is for Steve. This is for New Orleans. Appreciate y'all. This is called Mississippi Rising.
I was born on the river. I was born a sinner. I got blood on my hands, but I don't give a damn because I did it for me. See, I'm a child of the bayou, a southern girl, don't know. I've seen the floods in the streets, I've heard the screams and the heat, and I know just what it means. Tide is rolling in, the washing us all away. Oh, come and save us all. There's ain't nothing left to do but pray. Mississippi rising, come to take me away. Hey, Mississippi rising, on a sunny day.
Not to survive in the dirty, you got the helpless hurt. You got a loved one that's lost, you got to cover the cost, you gotta fight when it's cold. Politicians switch positions when the waters rise. Turn their attentions to their pensions if I get the cry. While people dying, people crying, simply trying to survive. Hey, Mississippi rising, come to take me away. Hey, Mississippi rising, on a sunny day. Mississippi rising, come to take me away. Rising, yeah, on a sunny day. Tide is rolling in, wash us all away. Oh, come and save us all, 'cause there ain't nothing left to do but pray. Mississippi rising, come to take it away. Hey, Mississippi rising, on a sunny day. Mississippi rising, come to take me away. Hey, Mississippi rising, yeah, on a sunny day. Mississippi rising, rising. Hey, gotta let it ring for the studio cuts. Let's see. Oh, appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you, Kev. I can't read. Karen. Thank you, Sherry. Mark Braganza. Lemon creme Oreo thins. I say creme because I'm very fancy. I don't know that I've had lemon cream Oreo thins. I just go family size double stuff and crush it. And then go to sleep a little sad. But, you know, you wake up feeling pretty all right. No white flags, indeed. Hoo-wee. Y'all really like the breakup jams, which is fascinating to me. I mean, I realize 90% of my songs are breakup jams. So this is one that I wrote in college about a rebound who didn't realize they were a rebound and then wound up sleeping in their car outside my house. I don't know why I started whispering. Sorry. Shh, 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 shh. It was weird. But I got a cool song out of it. This is called 13 Minutes. At least I think this is what somebody requested. They said 13 days, but I imagine you talk about 13 minutes because, you know. Yeah. I'm real chatty tonight. Watch out.
Say, do you? You're so hard to please. I can't keep pretending that I love you, baby. Just set me free. And my eyes are seeing a different side of me, 'cause I just don't feel the same. So I told a lie, made you cry. I can't quite say it was all so bad. 'Cause what was worse was the hurt went along with the mess we had. And now you're finally seeing a different side of me, 'cause I just don't feel the same. All the games you play, every word you say, drive me insane. It's been 5 long days to say goodbye. 27 hours since I made you cry. 13 minutes.
train of coke. After that day, I'm gone, gone, gone. I never want to see a pretty face long as I'm alive. On my deep inside, my chest is straining all the time. Cause ever since the day you walked into my life, luck just ain't mine. And now I fancy a better life for me without you by my side. Not the one for me, not meant to be. Let me move on with my life. It's been 5 long days, I say goodbye. 27 hours since I made it cry. 13 minutes till I walk out of your life. Train to come after that, baby. I'm gone, gone, gone. I never want to see a pretty face long as I'm alive. I did my cardio. That's it. I'm gonna do a ballad next. Hoo-wee. Let's check in with Instagram, shall we? I realize that not everybody is on Facebook. I appreciate you guys hanging out and doing this with me. I tried YouTube Live. It's poo. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. On Instagram, I don't know how fancy people can connect their audio input to their phones, but maybe I'll get that one day. So I'm just going to do a live thing for this next song. I don't understand how this works. Just kidding. Maybe I won't. How do you make it? How do you do it? Live. I did it. We're doing it. Now live on Instagram. Hello, Instagram. You should join us on Facebook. Facebook.com/miaborders music. Look, there we are. Whoa. So meta. Put that there. Oh. Instagram has a horrible angle right now. Facebook is much better. You guys should really join over there on Facebook. Yikes. Whoo! This is called Plastic Love. That's terrible. Oh, God. Yeah. Join us on Facebook, won't you? First one in, last one out is for fans. Love
out of his hell. They don't take no plastic cups.
Good with the phones. Oh, I touched all sorts of Facebook, y'all still there? Good. Instagram, what's happening? Oh, why am I hearing stuff? I did something. Oh, this is a mess. One thing at a time. I hope you join us over on Facebook. Facebook.com/miaborders music. Better angle, better audio, and less nonsense. Bye. Not you, Facebook. You stay there. Oh, I got way too close at the end, guys. Whew. I don't understand how Instagram works. We've appeased the millennials. Now, back to the real stuff. Oh, God. Oh, no. Did I not bring a sweat towel with me? It's about to get uncomfortable over here. What? Just pause playing some Nashville cuts to listen to you live. You listening to Eminescopy, Kevin Taylor? Those are deep, deep cuts. Thank you so much. Nashville cuts was 2008, I want to say. We went to Nashville to record a 3-song demo that was supposed to be shopped around to labels. And then the producer who we were working with in Nashville came back and said, oh, they want, you know, the label wants a full length record. So then we went back and finished Southern Fried Soul out in Nashville. And then I wound up releasing it on my own record label, Blaxican Records. Wink. This is another one from that record, that first record, Southern Fried Soul. This is called Let Me Know. Whew! I'm out of breath. I gotta do a ballad. Beg your pardon. Thank you. like a walking night. My shades on us like a moonrise in the early morning. No, it don't make sense, but I carry on, cause I got the heavy head on my arms. Like the world stops when you call my name. It's like a sweet kiss in the summer rain. It is everything I could ever dream, but I know nothing's ever same version of that. Then it's white versus wrong, then it's right. First it's you, then it's me. First it's us, and we'll see you shade of gray. Every day, I don't know which way to go. Gotta let me know. Like a wheel of fortune keeps spinning around. It's like you can't decide if I'm up or down. It's like you wanna keep me just hanging around with me, even knowing whether to smile or frown. It's like you can't see what you wanna be when you know just how much you mean to me. But I stay silent, I won't speak my piece, cause the only thing that matters is you matter to me. First it's black, then it's white, first it's wrong, then it's right. First it's you, then it's me, first it's us, and we'll see you shade of gray. Every day I don't know which way to go. Gotta let me know. Where my baby is. Hey, hey. Oh. First it's black, then it's white. First it's wrong, then it's right. First it's you, then it's me. First it's us, and we'll see each other break. Every day, I don't know which way to go. Oh. Baby, let me know. Hey, hey. Oh, oh. Gotta let me know. No, no. No, no. Oh, baby, let me know. Hope y'all dug that one. I like doing that. Ashland, Oregon. What up? Jersey. All right, Renee. I see you. I see you. Ooh. Thank you, Derek. Thank you, Danny. Let me see. I'm slipping on my thank yous. Oh, that's my face. It knows my face. Oh, God. What have I done? What have I? I've lost it. I don't understand any of this stuff. You guys got it. I appreciate it. Speaking of Instagram, if you go to my Instagram page, now I'm promoting Instagram on Facebook. You see how I did that? Yes! Instagram.com/miaborders. There's a video of me reading my children's book, Hey, So I'm a Baby, that I wrote and put out a couple years ago. So if you're tired of reading the same stories with your children, which I have been there, please feel free to put that on for your kids. I think it's like maybe 2 minutes long and then you just walk away. There you go. Take a breather, y'all. You earned it.
You
earned it.
Whew. Hey, Jeff. Carrollton Station. That's a throwback.
My first gig, my first professional gig was April 15th, 2006 at Carrollton Station, right here in New Orleans. It was delightful. I was violently ill beforehand because I was so terribly afraid. And it all worked out. Here we are, 14 years later. Is that right? 14 years. Wow. It's been a minute, guys. Thank you for sticking with me. I hope I made it worth your while. This goes to... Hold up. This is a Magnolia, Delaware? I gotta peep it out. I have a tattoo of a magnolia on my foot. It's delightful. Where'd you go? Oh, this is for Renee. Renee in Jersey. This is called Fly. This is a song from Magnolia Blue. Came out in 2010. I wrote it about getting married, but I did not do that. Don't worry about it. We good, y'all. Hey. Whoop.
Saw shooting stuff last night. The only thing that came to my mind was you. Shooting star in the sky, burning high and burning bright, is what I wanna know. I don't know where it went, but I'm almost sure it flew to you. Cause you're an angel, baby, and if I had your wings, I'd fly to you. Just us two. Let's fly. Me and you. Saw shooting stuff last night. Didn't make a wish. The art came true. As I'm standing there before you now, there's only one thing I wanna do. Crawl underneath your wings, my baby. Fly away with you. So let's fly. Just us two. Speed of light, looking down upon the day, upon the night, to the only one I need is right to love you. Burning through the sky, the speed of light, looking down upon the day, upon the night, to the only thing I need, I know it's right to love you till the end of time. Woo! Let's fly, just us two. Me and you. Oh, let's fly. Just us two. Yeah. Let's fly. Me and you.
Thank you for that. This is another one from that record. This is a song that I've always really enjoyed singing. It was originally written for a short film that never got made. It was very dark. It was about a snuff film gone wrong, if that means anything to you. It But it was about choosing between living or dying in a literal and metaphysical sense, and the regret that comes along with choosing one or the other. Yeah, it's dark stuff. I'll do a Monique, thank you so much. Cam, appreciate you. I'll do something. I'll do a love song after this. This is called Yesterday. I got a choice to make, which life to save, which way to run, which heart to break, which words to save the day. Why am I the one that chooses fate? Each misstep, we drift so far away. We can't go back to yesterday. Choose which life to live, but the faces, places in my mind, with every inch of it I fall behind. Each minute still so far away. God, let me go back to my yesterday. Love you. Dark, super dark. Happy birthday. Whose birthday is it?
What?
Why does it only say replying to? I can't see that. See thread. I went too far. Pool party. Happy birthday. It's Mitzi's birthday, right? I don't know. I don't understand. Birthday, Mitzi. Birthday. If not, it's going to be sometime soon. Probably. Or not. Maybe you just had it. I don't know. Cheers, Mitzi. Oh, thank you all so much. What? Better than Wheel of Fortune? You better shut your mouth. You better shut your mouth, Chris. I'm fantastic at Wheel of Fortune. I grew up watching it every day at 6:30 p.m. with my grandma. And then she would go to bed at 7 o'clock. And I was left to my own devices, which mostly involved reading Goosebumps. Every single one. Don't talk to me about clowns. Don't talk to me about ventriloquist dummies. Mostly clowns. Or snakes. I don't know that there are any Goosebumps books about snakes. Why aren't you talking about Goosebumps books? Who knows? My sister-in-law asked me how I was holding up in isolation alone and if I'd started talking to myself yet. Girl, I've been talking to myself. What? Is that weird? I don't care. Talking to myself right now. You guys just happen to be here for the ride. All right, I said I would do a love song. I'm trying to, for those of you guys who are requesting covers, I do appreciate it. And I wish I could honor all of your requests, especially the Bill Withers one. It's always been a weird dream of mine to do just a straight up Bill Withers cover record. I don't know. I might get around to it. I doubt I will. It's a lot emotionally. But with these live stream shows, it seems like they're cracking down on covers, so I'm trying to slip one in here and there. Someone requested Voodoo, which is from the EP Good Side of Bad. It's an Alan Stone tune. So that is what I will do for you right this moment. Cheers, y'all.
Where are we at?
We got some time. What kind of voodoo do you do? What kind of voodoo do you do? What sort of witchcraft have I walked into? Darling, what kind of voodoo do you do? Your sweet and sour, that nuclear power flowing under your skin. Hey, you make me nervous. Cause my defense is worthless. You get under my skin. Hey, what kind of voodoo do you do? What kind? Your spell's already taken over me. Your love's like venom. And once that poison sets in, I can't get enough. Pete was trying to sing along on that one. This one will not make the cut for the Quarantunes Volume 4 EP, exclusive for Patreon or patrons at patreon.com/miaborders. Every week they get the studio quality audio from these recordings. Obviously without the songs that I mess up. Haha. I'm very critical of myself, as most creative people are. We are our toughest judges. Next week will be the 10-year anniversary of my record, Magnolia Blue. So be sure to be back here next week, Tuesday, 8 p.m. Central Standard Time. So we'll try and do something special. I don't know why I said we. It's just me. Ugh. I'm so used to speaking in we's. Ah, oh, well. Let's see. I can't end with Leave Me Alone. Oh, we got time. I could do twosies. Twosies. This is called Leave Me Alone. This is gonna come out crazy. Just need you to give me some space. The truth is that you've been so amazing, but I gotta get out of this place. Your walls are stalled, a lock on the door, and I can't find the end. I need a break free, cause I gotta breathe, and you can't take me there. Hey, yeah, yeah. I love you, but just leave me alone. Gotta learn to live with myself. The fact is that it's not even about you. It's so I love it and love itself. I gotta fight to survive this world on my own. Without you holding my hand, what I need to be is inside of me. And I just need you to understand. Thank you so much. Oh, what's up, Kylie? I love Magnolia Blue too, y'all. And I surely do miss performing at French Quarter Fest. Very few places I like playing more than being outside by the river. I love it. Before we get to this last one, Elizabeth, thank you so much. Wes, Stacy, Monique, April, James, thank you all so much. This last one is a love song from my record Fever Dreams. My dad's birthday was this past Sunday. Also, my sister-in-law's birthday was on the same day. They both went to Brown. Fascinating. Not at the same time. That would be real creepy. And my dad tends to be, he's the best critic I have in my life. He is always honest with me about my music and my writing. And he heard, I played this song for him and he got so excited. So I always think of him when I do this because he wants me to end every song the way that I end this one. So happy birthday, Pop. This is called Cool Breeze.
It's like a cool breeze on a hot summer day. Even so flaky, he supplies away. He's like the one on a cold afternoon. The sun goes down, even stars by moon. Come on. Sun goes down in the middle of the night, that's when I feel alive. Cause I got my baby next to me and I'm so satisfied. He's the only one I want, the one I need, only one to see, wouldn't want to breathe unless it's him and me together, breathing each other, living in a fantasy. He knows all the right ways to touch me. He never puts no one above me. He makes me feel like I'm the only one under the sun. It's like a cool breeze on a hot summer day. Let me tell you about my boyfriend. Let me tell you about my man. When I first laid eyes on him, I swear he had the palm of his hand. Let me tell you about his body. Let me tell you about his soul. When he moves, I move. When I grow, he grows. And whenever I rock, he rolls. My baby's like a cool breeze on a hot summer day. And he's even so fly, he keeps the flies away. It's like the warm sun on a cold afternoon. When the sun goes down, even the stars by moon come on. It's like a cool breeze on a hot summer day. He's even so fly, he keeps the flies away. He's like the warm sun on a cold afternoon. When the sun goes down, even the stars by moon. He's a cool breeze on a hot summer day. And he's even so fly, he keeps the flies away. He's like the warm sun on a cold afternoon. When the sun goes down, even the stars by moon. My baby's so sweet. His kiss is sweet in my teeth, and I know that he's the only one he made for me. I've waited so long to have him by my side. It's worth the wait, cause now everything's alright. Oh,
Thank y'all so much for hanging out with me this evening. I appreciate you. Thank you, Mary, Margaret, April, Jacqueline, Patty. Really do appreciate it. Everybody stay safe out there. Wear your masks. Use your hands. Sanny. Or just be a cool kid like me. Stay inside. Don't talk to anybody. Get with other human beings. This is the life. Ooh-wee. We'll see. We will see each other again soon. I do believe that. As always, well, first and foremost, thank you for being here this week. Thank you to those who have donated. Venmo, PayPal is paypal.me/miaborders. I don't know. There's a link in the thing. It is very much appreciated. It is not necessary, though. It's all about sharing, reaching new people, hopefully. I want to say volume 2, the second live stream concert that we did, hit 10,000 views a couple days ago, which is insane. So please just keep sharing and turning on your friends to new music from me, from other New Orleans artists, from other artists in general. We're all in this together. We're all just trying to make it to the month. I appreciate you guys, and I'll see you next Tuesday.
Yeah, she said it again.
Peace.